Hello friends, I hope all of you know what AI is, and you have probably came across many videos discussing the use of AI tools in CAD software. But the question is it really possible to automate software using ChatGPT or other tools? If it is possible, how complicated programs can we create? If it's not possible to create a program, then why are there so many videos on YouTube? Is it really worth using AI tools to create programs? Is the software advanced enough to make a program? In this video, I will clear all your doubts and reveal the truth about AI tools. So please watch the video completely. Welcome back to the Global Studio YouTube channel, where I specialize in providing solutions for CAD software. Feel free to explore my channel for more videos. Now let's jump back into our main topic. I have extensively used various 2D and 3D softwares and attempted to automate them using ChatGPT. In this video, I will share my honest opinion and experience of using ChatGPT. If you are curious to see the program I have created using ChatGPT, check out the video link provided in the description. Additionally, I will demonstrate one or two live examples to illustrate how the program works. For your information, this experiment is connected with ChatGPT 3.5, the free version of the software. If you are using the higher versions, please share your experiences in the comment section, and I believe it's no different. So, let's quickly dive in and experiment with the different softwares. Follow the steps and try it with your CAD software. Now let's create an AutoCAD rectangle block list file using ChatGPT. My overall experience with ChatGPT and other tools has been entirely negative. I attempted to create several programs such as list files for AutoCAD and VBA files for 3D software. However, every time I generated a program, it resulted in an error during testing. Even if you copy the error to ChatGPT and modify it, there is a high chance of encountering the same error. In my opinion, ChatGPT or any other AI tools are not advanced enough to automate our CAD tools. As you can see, I have successfully created a list file and it's running properly. Now let's try to create a VBA file for SolidWorks and see if it works. However, I also acknowledge that these tools can generate programs for certain levels. For example, they can generate programs for basic sketches like rectangles, extrudes, triangles, and other small functions. But getting programs with errors turned out to be a major downside. And what is the benefit of creating list files when those options are already available in CAD software itself? As you can see, I have generated a SolidWorks VBA file. And let's test this program. Unfortunately, the program fails. And if you copy the error and generate a new program, it will give the error again. As I mentioned, it can generate programs only for basic functions. But in this case, it is not even able to create the basic functions. Now the third issue I noticed with ChatGPT is its inability to regenerate a previously created program. Every time ChatGPT provides different outputs and results, and it cannot retrieve the old working program. This indicates that AI tools struggle to determine which version of the software is correct or wrong. Perhaps this problem arises due to the lack of real-time testing system for AI tools. Without access to testing systems, it's challenging to expect the generation of the right program. And I don't believe it's an easy task for them to gain access to the real-time testing. In conclusion, these tools are not completely worth using at the moment. For your curiosity, you can try the software, and it's completely new and adventurous experience. However, I can assure you that GPT is not advanced enough and cannot generate complex and advanced programs to automate the CAD tools. One last point, why are there so many videos on YouTube? In my opinion, videos are not fake, but they typically showcase only one or two examples. When you try more complex problems, things become tricky, which many YouTube videos do not show. I can confidently say that for the next few years, mechanical design jobs are very safe from AI tools, including drafting jobs. This is because design and drafting require practical, analytical, and cognitive abilities to design and develop systems. However, it's crucial to keep yourself updated about the new technologies used in the industry and try to implement them. Who knows? Big tech companies nowadays are surprising every single industry we know. If you are looking for programs to automate 2D and 3D software, please comment below so that I can create a new video showing how to download the program files from the internet and demonstrate how to use them. Let me know in the comments which software programs you are interested in, and I will do my best to make a video about them. With this information, we have reached the end of the video. Please like the video if you found it interesting, and if you don't, you can click on the dislike button too. Thank you for watching. We'll meet again in the next video with a new topic. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.